to our 10th fight of this evening, proudly brought to you by Power Subs Hamilton. Welcoming our blue corner fighter, Jackson Hayward.
I'll tell you what.
Yes, sir?
Now, I believe I have seen Jackson Hayward fight before. Might have been on the last show. Right. Or it might have been on Grow Strong.
Right.
And I remember being impressed with him. Might have been Grow Strong.
Might have been.
Let's do a sneaky little Google search.
Do it.
I think he's fought a couple of times. Yeah, I think it was, looks like he's been in the cage before. It looks like he's been in the Grow Strong cage. Yeah, there we go. That's it.
Yep.
Last time we saw him was in the Grow Strong cage. We're in for a treat, everyone. This bloke's pretty exciting.
Very warm welcome for his red corner opponent, hands together for Tommy Pick!
Look like a couple of young boys in the cage right now as well.
Yeah.
Oh, Tommy Pick, he's letting the music simmer, isn't he?
Yeah. Waiting for that bass to drop, sir. Oh, suspense, mate.
Oh, there you go.
Man with a mullet.
What a song.
Wait for one.
What a mullet.
Yeah, mate. Girls get the girls.
Do you know your golf? Do you know much about your golf?
No, mate.
No? I was going to say, he looks like a tough Cam Smith, the best golfer in the world at the moment. Tell you what, mate, would a mullet like that put you off if you're waiting in the cage all of a sudden your opponent rocks something like that?
Oh, I think it'd be an easy night.
And the mo.
Yeah, I'm surprised none of his cornermen asked him to shave that mo off, but yeah. He's giving it a crack.
Monkey's back.
All right.
Let's go. That's a long tour break, mate. Why don't you look at boss?
Oh, he's, man.
Eight JDs deep, but he's back.
Yeah, but I had to come back to this fight, mate. Oh, yeah, I can't wait.
Ladies and gentlemen, this 100-kilo heavyweight contest will be contested over three-minute rounds and is proudly sponsored by Power Subs Hamilton. Introducing our blue corner fighter. He weighed in at 91.8 kilograms, training out of Ignite Martial Arts Academy under Ryan Dunstan. Please put your hands together for Jackson Haymaker Hayward. His 90.8 kilo red corner opponent trains out of Gamebred Academy. Big round of applause for Tommy Ironbark Hare. Your referee, Phil Cassidy, has control of the cage.
Let's hope these engineers sorted this cage out properly, eh?
Yeah, boys, I'm going to enjoy this one.
Let's go. Big power. Big boys.
Oh.
Both boys look keen to throw.
Oh.
Look at the hair in this cage just flopping about everywhere.
Oh, I think hair's overrated, personally.
Bet you do.
I'm liking the straights.
Oi, nice big one.
Yeah, I'm really keen to see what Jackson does here. He's been in there a couple of times right now, so keen to see what that experience has done for him.
He seems pretty relaxed.
Tell you what, at this weight division, though, one punch and it could finish. Oh,
nice,
beautiful.
Right there.
Oh, that was nice. I think the way that the guys are throwing, like,
oh, that straight, one was on the chin.
Yeah, the straighter punches are going to land.
Oh, I saw that coming from yesterday.
Wow. That was a nice straight kick.
Nice straight kick there by Rick. Tom, sorry.
Oh, that one might have caught him.
Wow. I'll take a day or two to you. I'm deaf and I heard that.
I was always told, don't rub them, count them.
Well, Jackson's foot's all right.
Yeah.
Tom's foot's all right, sorry.
Just swallow Jackson. Put him back in place, mate. You'll be right. This is that part where you've got to pretend you're tough, but then also make the most of your 5 minutes, isn't it? It's that balancing act right now. Yeah, no, I'm right. Let's go. What do you do here, Mike? Yeah. You give him one back?
Oh, you got to...
Give him one back,
you
mate.
You got to give him something, eh?
Yeah. The ref's just proved him. You're not going to lose a point.
I mean, I like how he threw a straight.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
No, I've never understood that. If I'm copping one, I'll tell you what.
Mate, you gotta give something back, eh? Oh, look at those knees. Oh.
Hey, giving him one back now, isn't he?
Oh, he's paying them back.
Yeah, something tells me Tom Hicks has got some power. He's just ready to unload one shot. There it is.
Well, he's showing those feints, but...
Ooh.
Nice. You know, I've got to say that I'm liking those front leg kicks, yeah.
Oh.
How many shots have just missed by a centimetre or an inch?
And how many of those could have been fight ending?
So, Tom here in the red corner. Starting to put a little bit of pressure on here.
I'm liking those front kicks from Jackson, eh?
Oh, good jab.
Those front kicks are landing really good. I'd like to see a bit more of those.
Nice.
Oh, what a nice.
Straight to the cage, though. No rest.
Tom.
Oh.
Oh, what a knee.
Wow. The longest 10 seconds in the history.
Wow. Those exchanges at the end of those rounds were beautiful.
Yeah, he just turned it on, didn't he?
Yeah, definitely. With a great game day corner against the old Ignite ones. But is it though? Is it?
Hey?
Game bread versus Ignite, is it? Is it really? Cause
that's right. They train with each other so often.
Exactly.
So, Mike, if you're in the corner of Tom Hick here in the red corner, what are you telling him?
Oh, mate, if you're asking me, you know me, put your head down. Fucking Swing for the fences, mate. Let's finish this fight.
Yeah, it looks like he's definitely got the power to finish it. He's just got to find that range. Jackson's doing a really good job of using his space.
What a nice jab.
Little delayed reaction there from Tom as well when he took that.
And it was fast as well.
Another one. I think he's going to try and pick up where he left off last round.
Yeah, a little acknowledgement there from Jackson, nodded his head.
Those teeps are landing well for Tom, though. I love to see a bit more.
Oh, jab, jab, jab from Jackson. Big swings, no dings, Tom.
That was close.
That was good. That landed.
I think lucky they still went. They still went back in place from the last time, so we got lucky there.
These boys are just throwing. Oh.
There's some power behind that, isn't there?
Definitely.
He's not just throwing it for points.
Big swings, Tom.
Oh, let's see if he can drag him to the ground.
Oh, nice takedown.
Oh, in the full mount. Has he got it? No, comes back. Oh, driving that in.
Side.
Got to compose himself.
Got to be careful, yep. Got to make sure it doesn't give up his back.
Oh, is he going to get those hooks in? He's got those hooks in really good.
Why are they always choking on the other side? There we go.
Yeah, but he's fighting those hands really well.
Oh, Jackson's done really well to fight for those hooks.
Yep.
Well, it looks like it's across the face.
Yeah. He's got a whichever will cross in those legs, though.
Still over a minute left in the round. Can he fight it for that long?
Oh, it's getting deeper. Yeah, the game bread corner asking him to fight the hands, but also push that elbow up. I think he might be right here unless Jackson can regain that. Oh, nice.
He's fighting the hands really well.
Well done, my Tom. That is a deep position, very hard to get out of.
Got a good mount. Just for half guard.
Nice. Tom's done a great job on the ground here. Escape.
Oh, he's toyed with the guillotine. That's a bit deep. There's a bit of a crack there
that's
as well.
Nice. He needs to push his hips down.
Yeah, he's not enjoying that.
Needs to bridge up.
Oh, that's deep. Have a look at
needs
it.
Needs to bridge up.
Look how red Tom's face is.
His hips are a bit too hard for it to be a bit deep.
You think when the mouthpiece is about to fall out as well. Yeah. Had to have been some pressure on the jaw there.
10 seconds to go. Wow.
It's what's he going to do from this position?
He's got the back.
Oh, he's got the back. Oh,
wow. There we go.
Stellar effort by Tommy out. Fantastic work,
what a
mate.
Beautiful round.
Great stuff.
Peter Hickman goes to work on Tom's right eye there. A little bit of damage.
Peter Hickman is always at work, mate.
So what, the DJ dropping a beat. Little photo there from a fan.
I am a fan. I am a fan.
Seconds down, third and final round.
All right. Third and final.
All right. Come on, Tommy Hick. Land one of those big shots.
I think, yeah.
Put Jackson on his heels and let's see what Jackson can do.
Nice jab. I like to see him compose himself a bit more.
Whoa, solid jab there by Jackson.
Just pick those shots a bit.
Yeah, a little shoulder roll there from Jackson Hayward, but he defended that huge overhand right. Oh, he's going for it. I think he's going for it, boys.
Here we go.
He's got to be careful, though.
One of those big hits from Tom, it could be all over.
What a nice leg kick. Definitely needs to mix it up a bit. He wants to land those corner kicks.
What are the chances in between rounds the Game Bread boys said, throw your spinning heel kick to the body?
That's exactly what they said.
Right, I really want to see Jackson go for the finish here. I really want to see him impose himself.
And he's supposed for the action.
Ooh.
There we go.
Oh.
It's a ballsy game plan there too from Jackson. Like, he's doing really well, but any time he wants to press that action, he puts himself in the danger, isn't it?
Big, he's swinging hard every time.
And that's the problem, you know. Jackson might want to go for the finish, but I tell you what, every time he goes close, he's got that that knockout opportunity. Oh, that one, that one hurt.
Nice. Nice.
That one hurt. How tough is Tom Hick?
Very tough.
Tom is definitely, he's not looking at going out. He wants to win this fight.
Yeah. It's there. Throw it, Tom. Throw it.
He's looking for a counter. But the way that Jackson is picking his shots, he's out of the dangerous spots. He's picking his shots.
Oh, good.
That might be it. Oh, they're starting to build up now. Oh, Phil Cassidy got nice and close there. Jackson took a backward step.
It's
30 seconds. Wow.
Wow.
Big shot. See if we can get it done.
Only 25 seconds to go.
I'm loving this jab, man. The way he throws this jab is getting them close.
I think Jackson can just read if he gets close.
10 seconds remaining in the third and final round.
Oh, nice movement. Stayed perfectly out of range there.
Oh, that body kick.
Beautiful fight.
Nice.
It was basically the story of the whole fight, wasn't it? Jackson just knew the range perfectly.
Yeah,
exactly.
Well, he's got the experience too, so Tom did such an amazing job staying strong and just having an iron chin.
And at the end of the day, that mullet still looks beautiful, doesn't it, boys?
I'm loving that mullet.
Hard pass on the mullet, mate.
It's
hard
glistening.
Pass.
Look, we got the smiling assassin in there.
Smiling assassin.
Former lightweight amateur champion. Well, Aaron Palmer in there. Lord heavyweight champion.
Orange's not as ugly as he used to be, hey?
Well, you know, I mean, still ugly, but
not as ugly, that's a compliment.
Not as
Aaron.
Ugly, yeah.
Yeah, that's a compliment.
It's a good compliment, and he'll respect that compliment
as well. Athletes to center ring for the decision. After three rounds of solid heavyweight action, and brought to you by Havoc Clothing Company, your winner by unanimous decision of the blue corner, Jackson Haymaker Hayward.
Good work, lads.
I think he needs to change his nickname soon, because he didn't throw that many haymakers.
No,
he was actually pretty calculated.
Jackson the Jabber.
Yeah.
He was really technical. I love the front kicks that he was landing. It was definitely slowing his opponent down. His straights were nice. His hooks were nice.
I'm voting a new nickname. Jackson the Calculated Howard.
I love the Calculated.
The Calculated.
Suits him.
Hey, Jackson. The Haymaker Haywood, mate, you wore a few haymakers yourself then. How'd you go against your opponent right then?
Look, there's a few so close calls from his haymakers. Ironically, I don't really throw them, given the nickname. But yeah, no, it was a good fight, and I really respect Tom.
It was a really good fight. Tell us about your 20-week program, mate. What would you say to anybody out there considering doing 20 weeks of intensive training and having their first fight in the cage?
Yeah, go and do it. You know, it helps mentally, it helps physically. It's definitely a joy to do.
You heard it first. It helps physically, it helps mentally. It's definitely a joy to do, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations for Jackson Hayward! Hayward Haymaker!
Alright, hey, I just want to say thanks to the Lord. Thanks to my coaches, thanks to Jason, thanks to my team and support, my friends. Cheers.
Big thanks, everybody. Thank you.